par 5 for this hole. And hopefully this one's nice and safe in the fairway. He's ready to tee off. Let's see what happens here with him. And from around 215 yards, let's see what he'll do. Oh yeah, this one's heading for the green. Taking a look at the elevated green from here. And looks like you're putting for eagle from here. That's not bad at all. And that was a fantastic chip in there for eagle.